10% of art, like that. So it is not only chemistry, physics, and all. It is an independent discipline which will have some principles of musicology. Any discipline, if I will find which is closer to it, is musicology, history of art, and history of art and some art. Chemistry is important, but it is not. Chemistry is important to know what you don't have to do. It is not important for you to know what you have to do with chemistry. That is the main cause of deterioration of artifacts. If you know a lot of chemistry and you start applying on the artwork, is that is the reason why we are seeing so many paintings, so many objects, so many monuments getting damaged because of professional reasons. So chemistry's importance is related to what not to do. What to do, you learn in conservation, not in chemistry.